Ooh, yeah. Hello, this is Andra Waki. I am a Japanese fishing enthusiast based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. Look at this lure. This is a Daiwa Morethan Middle Upper. I believe this can only be found in Japan. Designed to catch Japanese Seabass, Suzuki. A very famous Japanese Seabass angler, Masaya Onuma, produced this soft plastic. People call him by his nickname, Onuman. He's been in the fishing scene for almost 30 years. Magazines, videos, web media, and YouTube. He's been one of the biggest influencers in the Japanese seabass fishing community. Daiwa Morethan. Daiwa Japan's highest-end Japanese seabass brand line. Middle Upper is a soft plastic from that brand. Generally, this lure is used with a jig head rig. This lure will generate a very natural pulse, which works great for fish under huge pressure. Let's just retrieve at a steady speed. The super soft body will self-generate natural motions and regular slide actions in the current that would trigger a fish bite. The extreme softness of this body material also helps the hooking. When fish vacuum the lure, the body will bend flexibly. It would help set the hook for sure. Unfortunately, this lure cannot be found in the United States. I wish Daiwa USA imports more than series. I know the saltwater fishing market is much smaller than the freshwater fishing market. The majority of the states only have inland waters. The market size should be too small to run a business, especially for the high-end fishing gear for the saltwater bank fishing. I understand. But I wish. Anyway, I bought this in Japan. Tokyo Bay is a hot spot for seabass fishing. Fishing tackle shops there have many saltwater lures. 2.5, 3.5, and 4.2 inches can be found. I used 3.5 inches and caught a couple of California halibut. Let's check out my fishing footage. Hope you enjoy it. Middle upper, 3.5 inches. This color, wow. Super cool color. Okay. Daiwa Middle Upper 3.5 inches with Nishine Lure Works Smelthead. Let's fish! Morning! Okay. Today I'm using light spinning tackle with a jig head rig. Daiwa Middle Upper JDM soft plastic. Very popular for Japanese Seabass fishing. Last year, I went to Japan. I bought this at the tackle shop in Tokyo. Since then, this lure had been sitting in my tackle case for months. And today, I finally decided to try this out. This straight stick type soft plastic, no tail, yeah. No shad tail, no pintail, just straight. Okay. Steady reeling, cast, reeling, cast, reeling. Looks like the condition is good. I think the fish are around here. And this lure doesn't have any appealing factor like tail, tentacles. I mean, cannot appeal to fish in distance. But this lure looks real. Real and natural. So that if I could bring this lure just in front of fish eater's face, they would make a bite for sure. So, how many casts I make would matter. Halibut. Not bad. Oh no. Okay. Halibut. Halibut. Let's keep casting. Oh, close. Got it. Yellowfin croaker. I think it was a big race. Wow. Ray and sharks also around here. Yeah, a bit bummer, although I don't think it was California high, but I don't think. But I wanted to see his face. Ooh. Middle upper, yes. Thick, straight shape without any parts like
fins, tails, tentacles. So I can have a long distance cast. That's cool. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah. Halibut. Wow. Ooh. Wow. That's right, that's right. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Middle upper.
Okay, I've got to go home. Daiwa Middle Upper 3.5 inches. Ooh, this color is marvelous. And Nishine Lure Works Smelthead 1/8 ounce. Daiwa Luvias and Shimano Scorpion. I caught a couple of California halibut. It was a good day. Yeah, good day. This straight, soft lure worked very well. Yeah, compared to other lures like shadtail, curlytail, this type of lure requires a little bit patience. Yeah, but for me, it paid off. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.